rain and you can feel the atmosphere and taste the possibility that Galway and Roscommon could well indeed get to Croke Park for the All-Ireland semi-final. He's telling the players to come a little bit nearer, and this Connacht football final replay is underway. No dilly-dallying, Tommy Grant trying to get inside, does well, passing John Dibberley, here comes the equaliser. Wrapped and gift-wrapped indeed in the blue and gold of Roscommon by corner forward Tommy Grant. Takes a shot and that is going over the bar. It was again quickly taken. Jaff Fallon was left very much unmarked here, and given that amount of space, little though it was, he managed to squeeze it over the bar. Jerry Keane can't get there ahead of Kevin Walsh. Great catch by him to Jaff Fallon. And there's a certain amount of panic in this Galway attack, but they find the target with a great point by Jaff Fallon. Tommy Grehan gets it back for his Duncan Ellen. Grehan has gone to the right and gone inside. Uses the outside man, Nigel Dineen. Now comes the shot, and Nigel Dineen has hit it smack on the centre of the ball, and that is an inspirational point. Back outside to Jaff Fallon, a ball for Derek Thompson. Trying to get away, he's robbed, here's a chance, a goal! A goal for Galway, that surely will send them to Croke Park. Derek Thompson obviously took his eye off the ball. He was easily dispossessed. The final whistle blows. Roscommon hearts are broken. Galway's rejoice. Because they flutter an extra beat, they have won the Connacht Championship. John O'Mahony has done it for Mayo. He's done it for Leitrim and he's done it for the tribesmen. Galway are the Connacht Champions. And make no mistake about it, Ray Silk makes history.